What's up, YouTube, Facebook, Twitter, JordanDepot.com, Sneaker2.tv, BoxheadShirts.com, SneakerShoebox.com, BarbershopSports.com, BlackSanta24, Jordan Saturdays, and the Street Team, JStar25. It's your boy, Jumpman. I'm back on Thursday, January the 13th, 2011. With shoe number 252 out of 681. My shout out five for today, our Natar. I'm over in the UK. Been with me for a while. Appreciate you. Rawls 054, Young Romy, King New Era, and Automotive Guru have all been daily supporters, and I appreciate all that. I just want to show you a little love back. All right, let's jump off into this shoe. You still got the battle going on. You have until midnight. I talked to a West Coast viewer of the vids, and for JSB's 7, 8, and 9, I'm going to extend the time until 3 a.m. Eastern Standard Time to give the West Coast time to vote. When I was cutting it off at midnight Eastern Standard Time, it was 9 o'clock on the West Coast, and they just weren't getting enough time to get their votes in. So hopefully that will give other people a chance to get their votes in as well and be fair across the board. Let's jump off into this shoe. Shoe number 252, the Jordan MV23, white, metallic silver, and varsity red. Here we go with the 313 all day. 688-104 is the colorway, size 13. You have your white smooth leather, your red tumbled leather, and you have your beaded leather here. Also going up the strip of the tongue, perforation purposes. There for breathability. That red tumbled leather looks really nice. You have some nice cushioning on the outsole here, on the midsole. And you have your air pocket there. You can still see through from a 2006 shoe. And you have your herringbone look on the inside of the shoe where the red white Jumpman is, and then on the outside of the shoe you have more two different types of material there used to help with traction. This is a cross training shoe that was made for Carmelo Anthony. From googling this shoe on the internet, and you have Jordan on the back, and you still have more of the leather back here with your little speckles on it and holes. It's not really holes, it's just a bunch of little speckles there on it. White laces, 23 down here on the toe box area, and you have your silver Jumpman there on the tongue. On the inside of the shoe you have your red insole with a white Jumpman, and the insole on these, I don't know if you can see it, but it's sewn into the shoe. You can see the white stitching. Let me see, I had it where you could see the white stitching around there, and it's a leather insole. So they did some pretty good quality with this shoe. I tried to get it out, but it's stitched in there. And oh no, it'll come out. I'm sorry, it'll come out. I wanted to show you this. I'd never seen an insole like this. They glued it in. Actually, it was kind of glued in, but this is, it's a kind of a synthetic leather, but it made, you know, they did do some stitching on it to customize it a little bit. So And then this is the inside of it. So, pretty interesting insole on this shoe. I saw some other colorways while I was Googling it, but this is the only colorway I have in this shoe. And you know, red, white, black and red, the bread colorway, the white and the black are pretty much my favorite colors. And of course, the Carolina blue or university blue and white. Let's go straight to the foot game and I'll show you these. Really comfortable shoe. I really like to sport these with my red Dickie shorts or my white Dickie shorts and a nice white tee or a Jordan tee. Just a really casual shoe just to kick it around in, go shopping in. A nice walking shoe. Real sporty looking, in my opinion. Low cut socks. All right. Take the time to vote if you haven't voted on the first semifinal battle that's going on today between the 2000 Metallic 5 and the 2007 Fire Red 3. Still battling it out till midnight. So get your vote in if you haven't already. I appreciate everybody taking the time to check me out on a daily basis. And big ups to Jordan Saturday. If you're not a member of the Street Team, you can become a member. Check him out on Facebook. Check him out on Twitter. Check him out on YouTube. And rep your city. I rep the D all day. I'm proud to be a member. This is the back of it. And I'll holler at you later. Peace.